Following our footsteps, running before time took our dreams away. Leaving the million small creatures trying to tie us to the ground, to a life consumed by slow decay. The grass was green. Steps taken forwards, but sleepwalking back again, dragged by the force of some inner tide. At a higher altitude, with flag unfurled, we reached the dizzy heights of that kingdom.
The grass was green.